Hey, Moya, I'm making a run on the next substation.
Its location is flagged on your GPS. I'm also tracking a couple new developments. I'll be in touch once the power is back on.
So, Dwight's sister just took off. Man, it was a disaster.
What? I thought you were golden.
Wanted to treat her right, you know? Show her a good time, let things simmer a bit. Any old idiot can land one-nighter. I wanted something more. Like what you and Trish had. Well, anyway, she comes over and says she can only stay a minute or two and starts talking about, I don't know how she really digs me, but she sees me as a friend. I'll always be your friend, Zeke. She actually said that to me.
Oh, man.
Women are something else. Never will understand them. So I was walking over to help Trish load up her bus, and I see Dwight's sister hanging on some guy's arm. She didn't even look at me.
Sorry, man.
I should have known better. She's always been like that. It's no biggie, though. Frees me up to play the field. See what else is out there. Catch you later.
been receiving reports of unauthorized drones patrolling the Warren. Since they're not ours, you should look into them. It also sounds like the Dustmen are planning a quarantine break.
All right.
One other thing. Tell your friend Zeke to stop calling me. If he wants to play hero and track down leads, that's his business. But I don't need to hear about it.
Zeke, what the hell are you doing?